with a brand called Nakashi, and I just feel that every designer, you know, has a certain kind of growth in his career graph. And I feel it was right. It was the right time for me to partner with a brand that had penetrated into the deeper markets of every city. Nakashi is special for me because the Vikram Fitness label for Nakashi will be available, you know, all over at affordable prices. My Pret, my Diffusion and Couture line will be available at Nakashi. And, you know, the common perception of everyone is that designer labels are very expensive. And only when demand and supply meet, you know, is the right form of business. And I feel at Nakashi, what I really benefited was that a person who wants to wear or patronize the brand Vikram Fitness will be available at really affordable prices all over the country. I'm known for my color and bling. And this time, I'm going to surprise the audience by doing something really subdued and earthy. The collection is very, very understated. I've done a lot of Gota and Zardozi work. The colors I've used are beige golds, maroons, emerald greens, navy blues, which is something that I don't normally do. I use a lot of reds, pinks and oranges. And I've, you know, changed the color wheel completely this time around. And I'm really happy with what's turned out because it was a challenge for me. And I think Nakashi supported me all the way. I've done a couple of lehengas that I've thrown in, but even that has been styled in a very contemporary way. I've done palazzo pants with lehengas. I've done palazzo pants with kalidas. I've not done the typical churidar, which I normally do. So I've tried to do adapt something different for the commercial market, keeping into mind my brand. I've done a couple of pieces in tissues and a couple of pieces in brocades, antique brocades. And what's the most beautiful part about the whole thing is that even the embroidery is all antique work. It's nothing that is full of stone or nothing that is full of glue. Yes, I've done special jewelry from Golecha, which is got from Jaipur. The whole styling will be very, very 60s with the hair, the makeup, the whole feel of the ramp. I think it's going to be very dramatic.
Everything like footwear and all, everything.
Yes, I've done everything. For Nakashi, I've designed footwear, handbags, everything. With Nakashi, I feel it's, you know, sometimes you invest in a brand where you feel it's for ever and it's for keeps. And Nakashi, I feel, understands what the demand and supply graph of the Indian woman wants. And I feel from here on, I'll be starting a couture line and hopefully soon a Western line with Nakashi. I love drama. I love drama. I don't think any show is incomplete without you know, great lighting, great sets, great music. And I think I am going to give the audience what they want. I will not underplay anything that is expected out of me. The drama quotient of any fashion show that I do has to be very high, and I'm glad it's going to be that way. No, I don't design brides according to you know, caste and religion. I think I'm going to be a Vikram Fitness bride will you know, be styled very differently, and I think it's the styling that really counts in a show.
The collection has a lot of embroideries, works. It's like for bridal kind of thing, and Vikram Fitness is very good at designing, and his ethnicity in embroideries and colors and in Indian wear. So we have just associated with him. We are gonna make it on a mass level and a big level, and I think the thing's gonna work out. See, we have everything in house right now. We have embroideries, we have dyings, we have handworks, we have all the stuff. We have garmenting unit also with. So the pricing will always be reasonable because it's on mass. On single pieces and everything, there is a cost factor about wastage and everything. Here we can take care of everything. And Surat is known for these fabrics. So fabric obviously would be no compromise. The USP of Nakashi is we try to bring out class for a mass. We have with colors, with embroideries, with dyings, with focusing on placement of embroideries, and designs are wonderful. So